In creating companies including Waste Management, Blockbuster, and AutoNation, H. Wayne Huizenga earned a reputation as a corporate alchemist, spinning fractured industries into consolidated empires that dominated the marketplace in trash collection, video rentals, and automotive sales. As he prospered in business, Huizenga, along with his wife Marty, donated generously to the community. In 1989, the Huizengas donated $1 million to the Broward Community Foundation to establish the Huizenga Foundation, a children's fund. The man with the hard-to-pronounce Dutch surname hailed from the Chicago area, but it was in Florida, his home for more than 60 years, that he gained celebrity status for his entrepreneurial energy and vision. He used his wealth and persuasiveness to bring baseball and hockey to South Florida. In the early 1990s, he owned three of South Florida's professional sports teams. Huizenga was a strong supporter of Nova Southeastern University in Davie. Its College of Business and Entrepreneurship bears his name. Huizenga's name will live on in South Florida. He is survived by his children and grandchildren. He is to be buried at the historic Evergreen Cemetery in Fort Lauderdale, where his structure is one of the more humble ones along the cemetery's mausoleum row.